know where they are. I know you know. Talk.
Repositioning. Who's there? Who are you? Are you here to find me? Did Hana send you? Foolish girl. She never knows when to give up.
Hana was sure you survived the blast, but how?
Couldn't outrun the explosion. So I found a reinforced wall and put up a field at the moment of impact. Almost flashed out, but it was that or die.
And this hurt. And this.
That's all it says. That's all it ever says. I've burned, I've peeled, I've gouged. It won't tell me where they are.
You tortured this person?
It's not a person, it's Ket. They took my family.
I don't care what he is. Torture isn't right. Maybe he doesn't know.
It must know. It must. This is my only chance. If it doesn't know, then I've lost them. I can't lose them.
I'm sorry, but they're gone.
No!
You have friends waiting for you, people who still care. You'll die here.
How could you? It could have told me. I could have found them again.
Go home, Michal.
Fine. I'll signal the base and inform the resistance of my position.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Moving out.
vital temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online. I'm reading a severe temperature drop. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored.
Michelle just called in. Annex sent a squad to retrieve her. She seemed troubled, but I suppose being trapped in rubble would do that. I'm so happy she's still alive. Skies be bright for you, Ryder.
My friend, welcome.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. I'm reading. Normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support at 100%. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
I think that's cat tech. Stay alert.